Hello everyone. Let's see how to install a high availability soft DPAC on Linux. Please make sure that you get the system requirements. The main targets for this installation are Harmony P6 and AS Rock. In this video, we will be using two identical Harmony P6 devices. We have the Echo Structure Automation Expert installation folder in the documents. Open your terminal and go to the folder location. Enter the hasoft.dpac archive with the following command. Next, run the shell script haglobalinstall contained in the package. Choose whether you need to access this platform through SSH. Enter your password of your device to enter in superuser mode. Wait for the script to set up all your host operating system. Now, the script will prompt you to configure the platform configuration. Select a yes if you want to keep the suggested configuration or choose a no if you want to build your own. We will choose a no for this tutorial. Decide if you want to use a NTP server or if your configuration will be in isolated mode. If you select a yes, it will ask if this device is the NTP server, an interlinked left device. Choose a no if it's not. Select yes if your device will be your left one, which is the primary preference by default. Choose the network redundancy mode, such as NIC bonding for redundancy between ports on your device. Select the primary network interface for the device network by selecting the NIC ports from the available network interfaces. Enter the gateway IP address, network mask, and the IP address you want for your local device. Then, a recap is displayed, and you need to confirm if it is valid. Finally, enter your project name. Make sure to not use any special characters or uppercase letters. The installation part is done, and the script will reboot your machine to apply configuration changes. Here is a little tip: you can verify that all the soft PAC related images are added to the Docker through the command docker images. Use the docker ps command to show the running containers and ensure they are in the healthy status. Open Echo Structure Automation Expert. Drag and drop a device soft DPAC redundant IPC. Change the network IP addresses in the Properties panel by selecting a main logical network. If you don't know how to do it, please watch our video, How to Create a Physical Topology. Fill out the IP addresses of your device. Here is another tip: you can find your IP address on Linux by using IPA. Do the same on the secondary device. Open a discovery view and start discovery. Here, we can see the left and right Linux soft DPAC HA. Ensure that your firewall doesn't block the communication with your target machines. Fill out the IP addresses of your soft DPAC container. To find the version of the Docker, you can right-click on the softdpac HA manager, get identity, and copy it. Don't forget to add V before the version number. Do the same on your secondary softdpac. Right-click on your device, choose Configure Security, and enter the credentials. By default, the username is tinstaller and the password is tinst@lur1. You need to update the configuration. Here you must enter the credentials associated with your project. Choose Apply. Your SoftDPAC HA will restart. In the configuration panel, choose again Apply. Here is another tip to ensure that the configuration is correctly applied. The IDs should match. Now in Logical Devices, make sure to be in default and add a SoftDPAC RNDT. Associate it to the physical device that we have just created. Open Deploy and Diagnostic. Compile. Login. Deploy. And run. That's it. Now you know how to install a high availability SoftDPAC.